Once again, the horrific ordeal Lloyd endured under William's grasp went on for hours. Unfortunately for Williams, the Ontario Provincial Police were slowly piecing together the grim puzzle as evidence began surfacing. Tire tracks and boot prints at Lloyd's residence would eventually lead them to Williams.